How are you?
I'm okay. First of all I was sharing was blah, 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 Gallivant.
Right,
naturally. Naturally. So I have been watching Psych since the beginning. Of course, Lassiter is my favorite character.
Of course. Duh.
So what I need to know, the burning question for me, is what was your favorite scene to shoot with Maggie Lawson?
Awesome. Yeah. Sunday, what time is it? Call back. Maggie Lawson, for those of you who don't know, play my partner on the television program, Psych, and for 8 years, really, and in doing so became one of my closest friends, because he was awesome. She rarely picks up. She's more of a texter. She has a little phone phobia. Hang on, let's go ring. I know, this is really, this is what you're paying for. Nah. Maggie, it's Tim. Hang on, I'm going to put you on speakerphone. Everybody say hi to Maggie. D.C., Virginia area, and the second question from a very nice person was, what was my favorite scene to do with Maggie Lawson? And there was an audible, aww, just the mention of your name, so I'd love you'd like to know that. Love you, my dear. Bye-bye. I got two favorite scenes, I'm sure you already know something there. The first one was the clock tower.
Mine, that's mine.
Okay, where, if you don't know, Lassiter and O'Hara, her character had a very, not antagonistic, he was a bit of a jerk in the beginning to her. He didn't like having this young little girl as a partner. And eventually they came to respect and really care for each other. And in, what season was it?
Five.
Sure, whatever. How about that? Towards the end. Back half of the show, she's kidnapped by a psycho killer, and he saves her in a way that is lovely and heroic. And it's not that; it's the hug we have afterwards, where she breaks down, and you see these two people who genuinely, you know, platonically love each other, have this moment as, and he, you know. It's just, it's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful thing. And James Roday, who was our lead actor, directed that episode. I believe he co-wrote it with his partner, Todd Harthen. And it was gorgeous. And he chose the amazing soundtrack to go with it, if you get a chance. What's the episode called? Is it Yin or Yang?
The episode,
oh,
gosh.
I thought you were a super fan.
I'm sorry.
Anyway, after you are so bored right now. I'm thinking my answer story. That's not me sounding, by the way. It's just my turn. Anyway, it's amazing. So my second episode, my second favorite season with Maggie is the one which was our goodbye scene, where if you haven't seen it, I'm not gonna spoil them. Because you should have seen it by now. We have a goodbye scene where she gets transferred, and it was the most emotional scene I've ever done in my life. We were bawling our eyes out, and the characters were crying, and we were crying. And again, James wrote and directed that episode, and he knows real life friendship, so he just wrote the hell out of that. And Kirsten Nelson directed that episode. I beg your pardon, Kirsten, wherever you are. Who played, what's her name? Sorry, I didn't know. That was, what's the name of you? It was her directorial debut. Anyway, that's it. I'm not going to tell any more of those stories because I can tell I've lost half of you. Thank you, though.